Now that you have purchased your map tiles, you are ready to install them onto your device. To do this, you must first plug it in with the USB cable. Now that you have plugged in your USB cable, you are ready to install the maps onto your device. To do this, you need to click on the Download tab next to the maps you have purchased. The first thing you will be asked to do, if you haven't already, is to install the Map Tile Downloader, and there's Windows and Mac versions available. Once you have downloaded the downloader, you will need to install it onto your laptop. Now that you've installed the downloader software onto your laptop or computer, you are ready to install your map tile onto your GPS. To do that, you'll need to click the blue download tile button, which will bring you through to the downloader window. Now that you've got the downloader symbol, you'll see that your device is shown in the downloader software. Click on your device's name. This one is Aventura. And then press next, and you will be asked to install an overview map. Press OK. The tile downloader will now download this mapping software to your device, along with the map that you've purchased. Once your tiles are downloaded onto your device, you will then need to just close the downloader by pressing the green button. So now that you've installed your first tile onto your GPS, all you need to do is repeat the same process for any other tiles that you have either purchased or are through your bundled extras. All you need to do now is take out the USB and you are good to go.